We're halfway there! Welcome back to Let's Play Boom Blox Bash Party! We're making progress in some capacity, I assure you. So, that having been said, I believe, unfortunately, it's not a little bit of this to do. We have all of this to do, oh great. I'd like to be fish at Showtime. I really would. I like its second cell levels, kinda. First and third are another matter. Also just because I'm sick of throwing points into multipliers after 100%ing the first game. Okay, use the wooden beam to push lots of point blocks. That's interesting. So I don't usually give you a direct hint like that. Usually I don't even customize the descriptions to the individual levels in this game, which has been bugging me. Okay. So, what I want to do is multipliers. I should probably pay attention to the point department. So, we're shooting for 1500. Are these all fives? No, we have 20s as well. So we would want to do that, for example. Also, stand the reason we weren't wanting that to happen. Then again, we did manage to have multipliers by doing that. Did manage to get a couple, 20s and like to go into 4s by doing that, or go into the 4 times multiplier by doing that. Somehow. We're gonna get 1500 this way. But one must try. I might get 1500 this way. That'd be great. Oh no! Why'd they cheer for that one? Ah. Every time I get a 4, that's not even 100 points actually every time I get a 20 to a 4. Because that was dumb. They didn't give me the points. Right. They didn't even give me the chance for the points to hit the multiplier. Okay. I'm just kind of seeing what I can pull off with this, right now, honestly. So I'm seeing that I'm not gonna get 1500 this way. Although I'm surprisingly interestingly close. Wow, that was more than I thought it would be. That's 1300. That was actually a silver medal just then. I didn't expect that at all. Oh, duh. That was not what I intended. What did that happen? Well, not necessarily that explosion. But more generally, that. Do I really want to use any wooden beams for any purposes? Unless that's the case. I don't know. So is there anything resting on this mash block? I don't think that's the case. Although if I hit it wrong, I can make stupid stuff like that happen. There. So I want to be able to get... Ah! What was that? Ah! I want to get this stupid, little box to leave me alone. Let's have stock coming problems. Now why would I need... Why do I need to get rid of the vanish blocks to do that? What was the purpose of getting rid of the vanish blocks again? I feel like I'm onto something in this level already. Seeing how close I got a moment ago. Just get rid of these chemical blocks. You don't need to worry about them. The thing is, these aren't even what made everything blow up the first time. What made everything blow up were all those little pillars down the bottom there. That's the issue. I don't really know how to deal with that. So I can just get rid of these as I wish. I'm trying to multiply on them, but it's not too big of a deal if I don't. I don't want to get rid of these guys. I think I will. I don't want them bothering things right here. Please go away. I really prefer you not here. Okay. That hadn't been done. So I can get rid of this. I can can do this in a manner that doesn't disrupt things. So now there's nothing sitting on top of this 20. I should be able to shoot this 20 in the multiplier without problems. Nothing exploded. Nothing exploded. That's the idea. So unfortunately, this is going to be really slow to do this for every single side. In fact, I killed that first one, sorry. Oops. As I can only do this for two sides. Two and four are going to stay exclusive, I'm sorry to say. Meaning, I have to figure something out for that. Could get rid of the smash box here. Smash block, smash block. It seems like it's gonna be necessary in any case. Then having done that, I can get rid of this chemical blocks here, I believe. Let's get all the other chemical blocks. Okay. Dude, I didn't say you'd come back. And no reason for the smash box to be here either. So now I can fire these in. Okay. So from here, things are a little less clear. Because I still want to get, well, everything. Oh no, these little parts are not really clear. So like that may cause everything to explode. I don't think I made anything notably bad happen just then, or at least not much, so. Oh crap. Make sure don't bump those cargo blocks down there. So I shoot this straight upwards. Get to where the hand is right now. I can't make the hand go straight down on this thing, can I? Kinda can, but it's tough. Ugh. Okay. So this. There. Be still, please. Alright. Oh, that's going to explode. Ah! There was a lot of points to that. We're not to lose points impossible. So we're actually pretty far along in terms of points already, which is nice. Explode. Mine well, did explode. I didn't really mean that to be the case, but it exploded in place of size. So problematic, anyways. Okay. And same deal as before. Okay. Only need 500 more points now, anyways. Oh, that can fall, right? Yeah. In fact, I want that to be dead, by the way. I don't want you to be here. Slice with the audience is fine. Can I get rid of that? I don't know if I can really get rid of that damage block just yet or not. Crap! That's a 20. I don't need to lose 20s like that. It's kind of awkward trying to get to shoot the angle you want to shoot at sometimes. There you go. Is there anything on top of storm anymore? No. Why am I firing it over there anyways? I like to think I'm still on track for I only need 20 more points. I'm pretty sure I'm on track for good solo now. I intend to be taking most of an episode doing this, although I'm not surprised in any capacity. Just knowing these levels and how they've been so far. Okay. That five. Oh! Stop it. Crap, I didn't mean to throw that. Okay. Okay. Goes there. Since I don't manage to screw everything up really badly, it should be okay now. I have to screw everything up really badly now to lose. I have exactly the points I need. Oh no! time I have to have the blocks gone, but whatever, I got gold. Platinum even? Yes! Ah! Exceed expectations. Maybe we'll even manage to do two levels in a single episode. Wait, do I want them to do that? Do I want them to knock down multiple columns simultaneously? Okay, that's an interesting one. So, 660. So most of the things don't go into the multiple if I do things that I just not did them. If I want to take it really slowly, I can definitely do this. Probably take it really nice and slowly. It's probably not too hard, comparatively speaking, to get a perfect score on this one, actually. Putting everything into a multiplier. Mundane, yet very practical approach. Don't need this, connecting these things, causing problems. Go. Now it's just throw a bunch of these things into the wall. So I do not want to call this from over at once, like the description had hinted. This better not be like a perfect score. I need. Well, no, I'm not gonna need. I know I'm not gonna need a perfect score to get 660. This game has to be illegal for me to go to the platinum. Although I'm not sure how much Lee is gonna be illegal. So, he's pretty close to what I need. Oh, whoops. Darn it. Pretty close to, running out of these, are. I'm just so close to the number I need. Yeah, there's no way I expect you to actually get. There you go. No way they expect you to actually go on this without taking things slow like that. Anyways, this gold, 700 might have been. Might want to use for, platinum or something like that. I don't know. Anyways. I think we're not going to manage to do three levels in this episode, but it would be beautiful. Here, Coon. 2,500. Alright. Well... So what do we just want to... do this? Alright, what's the idea here? Is this just testing my ability to fire things straight up? Why? I thought these were supposed to be harder. I can't complain about them not being more annoying than usual. I guess. I am a little weirded out. Aww, I want a perfect score. I would normally restart the score, honestly, but I don't really feel like wasting time considering how much time is being invested in the same levels and, or has been invested in some levels in fact for some time already. So I'm just gonna get things moving. If I can get through 3 levels per episode, I'll do that. Yeah, I have it. I was thinking I'm 1500 points shy right now of the score I actually need. How am I possibly going to actually get that? Oops, if I've been getting 10 times up twice this entire time, I still am short a bit. Oops, stop that, please. Crap. Better not have a move. Stop! I feel like that messed everything up just now. I got kind of lazy and whatnot. So, how many points can I get off of this? I'm getting 500, or I'm getting 50 per. That's only so much. I need 10 of these to get 500. I do not see 10 of these left. I see. Actually, I think, like, 9 of them left. But that's not enough. So, we can adjust this episode slightly longer and finish this off, because this is the only episode. I'm not finishing this episode until I get all the rules. This is a really dumb thing to try to do. It's so mindless. But first, if I start rushing things, I'm just going to excessive stuff. Kind of screw up the thing from getting it. Killed last time, so that's probably a bad idea. Over, seriously. This is also a night where I didn't want to be fine since I've gone long and it's scheduled to. It's not really gonna work out that way, it seems like. This doesn't mean regular games bad. Recording sessions for this game took a less long than it was supposed to. I've stuff to cut out, or at the very least, extended episodes of this very small recording session. The last recording session was one of the only exceptions I've had to that, if not the only, in fact. Let's do everything in order, please. Don't do anything out of order. I aim to do the highest stuff first, and just work from there. Because if I don't, then I run the risk of cylinders colliding with the car. This one's... These ones are really stressful. Crap. Sweet things are colliding with each other. Also, off to the side, so it's each one to miss the target entirely. But if they hit anything in the center, then I lose a lot of points for that. So that alone can make some cost for goal. I lost, I think, 2-5 so far? 3-5 so far? I definitely need to get a better pattern. That's all I have the entire time. It's a fair attempt, but this is especially important. Don't waste time again. Crap! Come on! I'm tired of firing things straight upwards, seriously. I mean, it's not like it's difficult firing things straight upwards, it's just the number of things you have to fire straight upwards. It's bound to eventually result in errors. I'm gonna do it with a very, very high rate of success if you want to get gold. Okay. Nothing's going to do. And. Thank you. That was dumb. Okay, so that'll be that for this episode, so good month's bash party. So that's next time's episode, when we do more of this! Yay! I don't know, maybe we'll finish up. Maybe we'll do 2 levels in one episode. We did 3 in this one, so we'll see. Bye, guys.